Hello, and welcome to The Chemistry Solution. This tutorial is on density calculations. We can calculate the density knowing that the density equals the mass of a compound divided by its volume. If a liquid has a mass of 352 grams and a volume of 0.546 liters, what is the density of the liquid in grams per milliliter? We know that the density equals the mass divided by the volume. And so we'll put our mass on top, which is 352 grams, divided by our volume, which is 0.546 liters. But the question asks, what is the density of the liquid in grams per milliliter? So we know that we need to change the volume on the bottom from liters to milliliters, and we can do this using dimensional analysis. We know that we need to use a conversion factor, and we'll know that we need units of liters on the top to cancel with units of liters on the bottom. We also know that 1 liter is equal to 1,000 milliliters. This allows us to cancel out units of liters, leaving us in units of grams per milliliter, which is what the question is asking us for. When we plug the numbers into our calculator, we find that the density of the liquid is 0.645 grams per milliliter. What if we're given the density of an object and asked to find either the mass or volume? Let's look at another example. If you have 25 grams of gold with a density of 19.3 grams per centimeter cubed and 29 grams of platinum, which has a density of 21.45 grams per centimeter cubed, which metal would occupy the greatest volume? Well, we know that density equals the mass divided by the volume. So when we rearrange the equation to solve for volume, we can see that the volume would equal the mass divided by the density. Let's look at the sample of gold first. We'll put the mass on top, 25 grams, divided by the given density, 19.3 grams per centimeter cubed. Now let's set up our calculation for platinum. We need to put the mass on top, which would be 29 grams, divided by the density, which would be 21.45 grams per centimeter cubed. Because we have units of grams on the top and grams on the bottom, that allows us to cancel out the units of grams. So the answers we calculate will be given in centimeters cubed. When we put these values into our calculator, we can see that the gold will have a volume of 1.3 centimeters cubed, while the platinum will have a volume of 1.4 centimeters cubed, which means that the sample of platinum in this problem would occupy the greatest volume. Thanks for watching The Chemistry Solution. We hope you enjoyed this tutorial.